सेकेंड पॉइंट इज पावर ऑफ गवर्नमेंट इन रिस्पेक्ट ऑफ अवार्ड्स कॉन्सिक्वेंट चेंज इन डेट व्हेन अवार्ड्स बिकम एनफोर्सेबल द नॉर्मल प्रोविजन रिगार्डिंग द एनफोर्सेबिलिटी ऑफ अवार्ड इफ द एप्रोप्रिएट गवर्नमेंट इज ऑफ द ओपिनियन दैट इन एनी केस वेयर द अवार्ड हैज बीन गिवन बाय अ लेबर कोर्ट और अ ट्राइब्यूनल इन रिलेशन टू एन इंडस्ट्रियल डिस्प्यूट देन द एप्रोप्रिएट गवर्नमेंट इज अ पार्टी इन दैट डिस्प्यूट इफ द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट इज ऑफ द ओपिनियन that in any case where the award has been given by a national tribunal that the dispute is affecting the national economy or social justice then the appropriate government or central government may give notification in the official gazette and declare the award will not become enforceable on the expiry of the said period of 30 days this is according to the section 17a clause 1 then when an award is granted under the section 17a Clause 2, if the award is to be modified or want to reject, then the appropriate government or central government should within 90 days from the date of the publication of the award, means from the 30 days, this should be done. Then when an award is rejected or modified by an order made by a state government or the parliament under section 17A clause 2, then such award shall become enforceable on the expiry of 15 days from the date on which it is laid and the discussion will be made by the state government or parliament within this 15 days and if no such discussion has happened then the award shall become enforceable on the expiry of 90 days then the government is authorized If it feels that the award is affecting national economy or social justice, then the award shall not become enforceable on the expiry of 30 days from the date of its publication under Section 17. And rejection or modification of an award, the appropriate government or central government may reject or modify the award within 90 days of the publication of the award under Section 17 and lay a copy of the order before the state legislature or parliament. When no order of modification or rejection is made, the time where no such order is modified or rejected, then the award becomes enforceable on the expiry of 90 days from the date of its publication under Section 17. Where an order of rejection or modification is made, the award becomes enforceable on the expiry of 15 days from the date on which it was laid before the state legislature or the parliament where an order of rejection or modification is made. So in this video we have seen the power of the government in respect of awards.